Today, I will make 98% hydrogen peroxide. At first, I pour some 50% hydrogen peroxide to the funnel. Thermometer is also necessary. Then I open my vacuum pump and turn on the heating. About 10 minutes later, water appears in the receiving bottle. It's best to use aluminum foil to block the light. Light can drive hydrogen peroxide to decompose. As you can see, the reflux condenser can also be used as a distillation column. Some liquid appears. It should be water and a bit of hydrogen peroxide. This is the second distillation. This liquid is high concentrated hydrogen peroxide. It is very dangerous. This is the condenser. It should be covered with an aluminum foil. This is boiling hydrogen peroxide, a kind of light blue liquid. It will decompose as light. This is the final product, but there are still some Vaseline left in the liquid that I cannot separate. Then I mixed it with sodium borohydride. Have fun in slow-mo.